My name is Keith Hennessy, and I live in San Francisco, and I'm a performance artist who's rooted in dance and contemporary performance. In terms of genre, I try to stay between genres in my work. So sometimes I'm working almost from a perspective of contemporary dance, and other times I'm working with performance art, very influenced by queer aesthetics or political art. Other times I'm working more with circus and popular theater so that the work can reach a wider group of people. But through it all, there's some similar tendencies in the work. The performance I'm doing here, which is called Crotch, but the subtitle is All the Joseph Beuys References in the World Cannot Heal the Pain, Trauma, Betrayal, etc., etc., etc. And there's kind of two levels to the performance, and one of them is it's really a reference or homage to the German artist Joseph Beuys. Many of the images that I do are transposing his sculptural work onto my body, so shifting them from an object or material reality into a kinesthetic. But underneath that, there's actually an emotional story that's going on that I don't refer to except at the very, very beginning to alert the audience. And the emotional narrative, or the river underneath the Joseph Beuys performance, is actually the story of my divorce. So there's a tragedy underneath it, sort of, which I'm calling this queer melancholy. Don't you ever Most of my work tends to alternate not only genre, but in terms of its political engagement. So I think that many people are very quick to dismiss very dogmatic activist work, even if that's true to our actual opinions about, say, the government or the banking system. We have actually really clear statements. We recognize that they have completely ripped us off, that they have stolen all this money from the common good, but people want a more sophisticated theater piece than to say that. So my game is to actually question the politics of our politics with the work and see what kind of role art can play in political engagement.